A visual field defect is an abnormality in either the central part of the vision or in the peripheral parts of the vision. Visual field defects may be mild or severe. In the most severe cases, people with visual field defects may not be able to see at all. Many times people can tell that they have a visual field defect when they have blurring or graying of their vision, but sometimes people cannot tell if they have a visual field defect because it's in the peripheral vision. Visual field defects can be caused by a number of problems, such as decreased blood flow to the retina, problems in the optic nerve, such as glaucoma, optic neuritis, or decreased blood flow to the optic nerve, and brain tumors or strokes. When someone complains of a blind spot or decreased vision, the evaluation usually consists of a thorough physical examination, which includes measurement of the visual acuity, color vision, and appearance of the optic nerve. Additional evaluations can include laboratory tests to check for vitamin deficiencies and infectious causes. Sometimes a brain MRI or CAT scan may be required to look for strokes or brain tumors. Treatment of visual field defects depends on the underlying cause. There are a number of medical and surgical management strategies that can be applied for each specific patient depending on the cause of their visual field defect. Patient care at Yale Medicine is unique not only because of the individualized care that is provided, but because of the collaboration between research teams and clinical teams. Many times we're able to apply knowledge gained from our cutting-edge research to the care of an individual patient. Not very long ago, I had the opportunity to evaluate a 56-year-old man who had been having decreased vision for a few months. Because of our multidisciplinary approach and availability of resources at Yale Medicine, I was able to obtain a brain MRI for him the very same day. The brain MRI showed a very large pituitary tumor responsible for his vision loss. The surgery took place within a few days and his vision was completely restored afterwards. The visual field defect was completely gone. I'm Dr. Adeniyi Fisayo. I'm an assistant professor of neurology and ophthalmology at Yale Medicine.